Once you have downloaded the ibaAnalyzer install zip file from the iba website, unzip this file and you will then see two install files. One is for a 32-bit system and the other is for a 64-bit system. I'll be using the 64-bit system. So double-click on the 64-bit installed file and you'll get the Welcome to ibaAnalyzer window. Now click Next, I agree, and Next. You don't need to worry about the Do Not Show This Page Again, but you can do that if you want. Now decide either you want to install it at the provided location or to browse and find your own location. We won't be doing this, so we just go to the default selection. Click Next. Now click the No Database Support. The other options here are when you are dealing with database libraries, but for this quick start, it is not necessary. Click Install. Once the installation is complete, click Run ibaAnalyzer, which means that ibaAnalyzer will be open automatically. Click Finish. ibaAnalyzer has now been opened. On the left, here you see the Signals window. This is where the signals are listed. Here is the Graphic Display window, and below here is the Signal Definitions window.